Two storms off the coast of Carolina caused the ocean to rush across lanes of the only highway connecting the barrier islands of the Outer Banks. Take a look. This is video from viewer Tammy Rutherford from Buxton on Hatteras Island last night. You can see the surf rushing in and covering everything in its path. Now, the water also closed a portion of North Carolina Highway 12 near Rodanthe. The state's Department of Transportation says the closure will continue until conditions can improve.